going to pick the best suited candidate to be mentors of their players. So we're really excited, and we hope we get a really good back.
iPhone 10 just came out and it can scan your face. By the time y'all are in high school, you can probably just touch it. It'll know it's you. It'll just unlock. See what I'm saying? This is just one aspect of the many things in your life that you will have to learn. You're gonna learn faces, you're gonna learn people, you're gonna learn processes as you matriculate through college.
That's it.
And so pick me as your first round draft pick.
Like the goal, let's go.
We may change some things as we move along. We'll see what works, what doesn't work, and then I'll get with your teachers, and hopefully we'll get some feedback from you all on what you would like. That's the most important thing. What do you all want to gain out of this year's experience in my brother's keeping?
And the people that you have, that you selected as your first round picks, second round picks, third round picks, and go get it, guys.
Like I say, as brother touched on, you have to let yourself be sustained. Let yourself open yourself up, let your egos out, let your pride out, and let those who have walked the path already, who know which directions to take, which directions not to take, in order for you to succeed in life and get to where you want to be. Let our energies touch your energies, and then everything will come together, and you guys will succeed to be great young black men.